position. All of the other riders on the grid will be breathing down his neck. In a few seconds, the lights will go out and the race will begin.
Thank you.
few minutes, the top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final ranking.
Thank you.
We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who gave us a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored points which are very important for the world ranking. Here are the top three on the podium. These riders gave a great performance. It was a real pleasure to watch them compete.